morning. We're out for our morning walk, and I'm standing in a field with these small trees. They're home to the Anna hummingbird. Every morning when I come through here, when the sun comes up, there's dozens of these little bitty hummingbirds. They're so beautiful. Well, we're in the parables. We're in the Gospel of Luke, chapter 13. It's the parable of the fig tree. And these trees that are here remind me of the fig tree parable. In this parable, Jesus tells them that a man went out and he planted in his garden a fig tree. Once the fig tree was planted, he would come out year after year and he would look for figs. There were none. After 3 years of no figs, he said to the gardener, he said, "Cut that tree down. Just take it out. It's only taking up space." The gardener in the parable said, "Give it one more year." In this parable, we observe, number one, all life comes from God. All life comes from God. Number two, we recognize that where God provides life, he says to be fruitful. That's right. All the way back in Genesis, you find these two words directly connected many, many times in the Bible. And God blessed them and said, "Be fruitful." God blessed them and said to be fruitful. That's an incredible biblical truth. Where there's the blessing of God, there is fruitfulness. In fact, Jesus said in the Gospel of John, chapter 15, "Remain in me and I will remain in you, and you will be fruitful." God's blessing is in fruitfulness in our lives. But what happens when we're not fruitful? What happens? Is God going to come in and remove us from his garden? Is he going to judge us and just uproot us and life is over? And the answer is, God is a God of grace and God is a God of chances. This is very important in this parable. The gardener says to the farmer, "Give it one more chance." God gave Noah a chance. God gave Joshua a chance. Remember the battle after Jericho when they went into Ai? They were soundly defeated. But guess what? God gave them another chance. No matter what's going on in your life today, God is a God of opportunity. God is a God of chances. God wants to bless you. God wants to multiply. God desires that we would be fruitful. All life comes from God, and God's blessing means that in your life you will be fruitful. And if things get derailed, just kneel, say a little prayer, because God wants to give you an opportunity today to be greatly, greatly blessed. I wish you a very happy Mother's Day. Remember, we've been in this lockdown now over 50 days, but it's almost over. Businesses are opening. The church is going to be open in only a matter of days. We see it coming. We hear them talking about it. Don't give up, because God hasn't given up on you or me. Remember how much God loves you, and so do we. Bless you.